Maria. Maria. So if I was getting to the end, then she would be bringing him in, and then there'd be a point where she'd have to come through and take a couple off, or put him into a pen, or things like that. So I just let her practice holding to me, because that's the first skill you need before you do that, is the dog has to be able to hold the sheep to you.
Yeah.
Balance point. So the balance point is where the sheep are between us, and if I move around, she should be moving herself to keep that balance point on us.
Lie down. Lie down. Wait. Lie down. Lie down. Good boy. Way. Away.
Good boy. Thank you.